Tonight to bring you an evenings of entertainment courtesy of one of the probably one of the greatest brands ever of our time, I would say. And throughout their musical career, they have achieved every accolade on the cards, including Grammys, MTV Awards, and Lifetime Achievements.
Yep, Edith is of course talking about REM, and they will be performing here live in Cologne on your MTV tonight. Now we're going to be joining them on. this is great. They're going to be joining them live on stage in about half an hour for an hour of pure, unadulterated REM. No commercials, no interruptions, just pure REM. And helping me and Edith count down to the show, but not having things thrown at them, is Victoria and Ina upstairs.
Thank you very much, Neil. We're really excited to be here. It's an incredible atmosphere. I mean, fans have been coming in since this morning really early to make sure they get a great view of Michael Stipe jumping up and down on stage and obviously REM performing live, which is great. But Ina, since this is your home country, has there been much talk about this event?
Definitely, sweetheart. I mean, it's an amazing gig for everyone out here in Cologne. REM are providing a unique outdoor show for their fans, and it's free of charge. Oh my God, this is it. I actually arrived here yesterday, so I thought we have to see what else is going on in this incredible city.
Willkommen in Köln, welcome to Cologne. Eau de Cologne originated from an 18th century recipe for distilling flower blossoms, and it was originally created as an aphrodisiac. Cologne made headlines in 1999 when it hosted the G8 Summit. Jubilee 2000 saw world leaders address the global debt issue. Supporters included Bono, The Edge, Tom York, and Bob Geldof. This is the most famous building here in Cologne, the Kölner Dom. This is it, the Roncalliplatz, the place where it's all going to happen. Tonight, this massive square that you see down there will be filled with fans of one of the greatest rock bands in the world, R.E.M.
It's been 18 years since R.E.M. released their first album, Murmur. Since then, it's been Reckoning, Fables of the Reconstruction,
Life's Rich Pageant, Document, Green,
Out of Time, and then Automatic for the People.
Monster, we have there the New Avengers Hi-Fi.
Beautiful album.
That's a beautiful one, and we have Up.
Absolutely. But now, after three long, agonizing years that the fans have been waiting for the new album to be released, we can all put our shiny, happy people faces back on again because Reveal is about to be released really soon. So, we had a chat with the guys about the album, and let's see what they had to say about it.
First started making this record, we came together and had a couple bottles of wine, and we're talking about, this is how I hear it, and this is how I hear it. And all three of us kind of agreed, actually, that we were all really on the same page about what we anticipated, like, the sonic landscape of the record to be. We'd never recorded in Vancouver before. That was really kind of great to get outside the U.S. and to go to the city that had a lot to offer. I felt a great kind of creative surge of energy through the city. A lot of people making things and creating things and doing stuff and talking about art and music and photography and television and the internet and film, and I found it really inspiring.
Come on, come on, no one can see me.
And nobody has curtains there, so you drive through Vancouver at night and everyone's living out their life like it's like a Jacques Tati film. You look into, it's all these huge apartment buildings with, you know, glass apartment and no curtains, so you can watch everyone kind of stacked up going through their lives. And that's really exciting and great. We bought binoculars and recording equipment and long lens cameras and had a go at it. I did.
We probably won't do a tour as such, but we will definitely be doing something What?
Of a...
We talked about this yet?
Well, I say definitely. I say 90% chance that we probably won't tour. But who knows?
We said that last time. None of us really want to tour this year. We spent a long time working on the record, and it's a real damn good record, so that should be enough for now.
Getting pretty exciting here. We're expecting 22,000 REM fans here for the gig live in Cologne, and I've managed to gather three massive REM fans here backstage. Now, what's your name and where you're from?
Niet from Tossens.
Anja from Dienstlaken.
Beate from Dienstlaken.
Okay, thanks for coming to join me here. Now, how would you feel if you could win a signed photograph of the band REM and a limited edition special CD of the album, which doesn't come out till next week? Is that cool?
Yes.
Okay, now what we have to do is very simple. I have a competition. I'm going to ask three questions. Now, the person who answers two questions correctly will win the prize. What you have to do is shout out your name first to get the question, okay? You ready? Okay, here are the questions. Question one. Next week, REM's latest album hits the streets. What's it called?
Reveal.
It's the correct answer. That's one to you. Question two. What is the band's official website called?
www.remo.com.
No.
www.remhq.com.
Is the correct answer, which means you got two straight out and you are the winner, which means you not only have the signed picture of REM, signed by the guys not long ago, and this fantastic limited edition package, including the album, which comes out this week. But thanks for being with us, because we have, of course, got a great concert coming up now.
They are there!
And we have still 20 minutes to go until we've joined them, but it's no problem. We've been promised a musical cocktail combining both old and new material, their classic hits, and, of course, a taste of the forthcoming album.
Woo! I can't wait. But actually, before Michael Stipe got on stage, I hear that Neil and Ina, bitch, have caught up with them backstage. So let's hear what Michael had to say.
Hey, welcome to Köln, Michael.
Thank you.
Did you know this word already? Yeah, Köln.
Köln.
Köln. You could say it even. I would love to welcome you more often. It's always beautiful weather when we meet.
I know. How about that?
Is
I brought
that
the sun with me. Yeah.
We broadcast this actually from Georgia, Athens to Moscow, Russia. How's that?
How is it?
How do you feel that about it?
I'm thrilled. I mean, I can't believe that we're going to do this little show tonight, which is not so little.
No.
And it's going to go out to all these people. That makes me really excited. And a little nervous.
All around the world.
Yeah,
and you've just come off the sound check, and the few people that are there already, which is probably half the crowd, maybe 10,000 already, just for the sound check, were very sympathetic. They loved it. Are you excited by that?
Well, they kept asking me to take my clothes off, which would be fine, except I'm not wearing underwear today.
I'm sure they wouldn't mind.
No, I think that's what they wanted, in fact. But I threw it right back at them.
Yeah,
they seemed really appreciative.
Okay, thanks very much for joining us, Michael. All
Looking
the best
forward
tonight.
To see the show.
Yeah, great.
And we're back soon, Cologne. Can you believe, Neil, that lucky gig, and Edith this time, caught up with the rest of the band backstage, so let's see what they have to say.
Now, we've just been speaking to Michael, and now the REM triumvirate has been completed with Peter and Mike here joining us now. What a beautiful day in Köln to be playing to a huge audience. It's so exciting. Are you excited?
Oh, yeah, this is, I love this city. This is my favorite cathedral in Europe, and I've spent a lot of time in there, notwithstanding the fact that I'm not hugely religious. we've got the perfect weather, and the audience is great. We've already played for half an hour, 40 minutes of the sound check, so that was fun.
Yeah,
the first set.
You gave us a bit of a tease for tonight, but it must be so difficult for you to pick a short set list. Who makes the final decision?
Oh, it's a group effort, you know, and it's not so short tonight. It's an hour and a half, and, you know, I think we'll get to play everything we want.
Because you've also got to keep the old fans happy, but the new fans with the new album, so you've got to kind of do a mix. Do you work it like that?
Yeah, we like to do a mix. I mean, we're really pleased with our new record, so we're going to do as many of those as we can squeeze in. But but we'll keep everybody happy.
Do you have a favorite you like playing?
I don't know. I mean, all the new stuff right now is my favorite just because I'm not tired of it.
Yeah, excellent. Well,
good luck, guys.
Thank you very much for talking to us, and good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Thanks. Oh, nearly. We will shortly be joining REM on stage in Köln. But first of all, we
score.
Zurück und mit ihr ein Abenteuer, wie man es nur im Kino erleben kann. Du kannst den Ort des Geschehens live erkunden.
Oh, ich hasse Mumien.
Entdecke mit MTV, TV Spielfilm, Yamba und United International Pictures die Geheimnisse Ägyptens. Tui schöne Ferien. Bring dich und einen Freund an Bord des Magic Life Clubschiffs auf dem Nil. Beantworte einfach folgende Frage bis zum 26. Mai. Wie viele Zuschauer sahen in Deutschland den Kinofilm Die Mumie? Schicke deine Antwort an diese Adresse. Mehr Infos gibt's auf mtvhome.de/mami und Textzeit 192.
Ich rock die Seite fett.
Am Freitag um 22 Uhr MOR Crew bei Fett MTV. Schaltet ein, das wäre klasse. Wir sehen uns. Bis dann. Tschö.
Fett MTV, Freitag um 22 Uhr und Dienstag um 24 Uhr.
You better believe.
Beiß dich mit MTV durchs Wochenende. Heute 17 Uhr MTV Masters, when bad videos happen to good artists. Heute 20 Uhr, an hour with R.E.M. Heute 21 Uhr MTV Live mit R.E.M. Morgen 18.30 Uhr, making of fashionably loud. Morgen 21 Uhr, MTV Road Home mit Papa Roach. Morgen 22 Uhr MTV Spin mit DJ Markus Kafka.
sunny day.
Ab 24. Mai wird die Welt nicht mehr dieselbe sein. Wenn du sie durch die Augen...
Kann dir in deinen Ausschnitt gucken!
...von Joe Dreck gesehen hast.
Hey, Freakmonster!
1976 hat angerufen und will seine Frisur zurück.
Was?
Joe Dreck.
Wollt ihr mir irgendwas damit sagen? Wieso sagt ihr es nicht ins Mikrofon?
Ab 24. Mai im Kino.
Mit niemandem würdest du deine Zeit lieber verbringen. Denn ihr seid Freunde ein Leben lang. Und wenn ihr einmal im Jahr zusammen loszieht, was könnte es da Besseres geben, als richtig Spaß zu haben? Auf freier Wildbahn. Jim Beam. Real Friends. Real Bourbon. Since 1795.
Thank you.
every time.
The fans' favorite REM live performance is Losing My Religion.
Three, four.
Corner, that's me in the spot. just a dream. That was just a dream. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight. Losing my religion. Trying to keep up you. And I don't know if I can do it.
All right, here's a new song. This is called The Lifting.
Yeah.
Thank you. Tonight, in Cologne, or Cologne, as you wish, we're going to do a song. It's a very special song to everyone in the band. And tonight we're going to send it out to a very special friend. This song goes out to our friend John Seawright. What are you looking at, cowboy? I love you too. If I hope This song goes out to our friend Harriet on her birthday. Happy birthday, Harriet. We love you. I read bad poetry.
to your machine, I save your messages just to hear your voice. You always listen carefully to awkward rhymes. You always say your name like I wouldn't know it's you. And you're most beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you, Rick. Yeah. As long as we've been out of the politically horrible U.S. And been in Europe, it's been raining and raining and raining and raining and raining and raining. And I just wanted summer and sunshine and beautiful half-naked people in Britain and in Italy and in France, especially France, and in Spain. And we have to come all the way to Germany to get the sunshine. And the people, of course, are beautiful. So, well, let's do a song, guys.
Simple problem.
I forgot that I have to start it. We're gonna do another new song. This is Mike's favorite.
She
I'm looking at you, I'm seeing myself. I'm looking at you, I'm seeing myself.
I'll be clumsy instead. Hold my love.
Hey, cowboy. What's up?
Breakfast mess. Yeah. Let's play Twister, let's play Reds. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'll see you in heaven if you make the list. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Hey, Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are you having fun? If you believe they put a man on the moon, if you believe there's nothing up your sleeve, if nothing is cool, Moses went walking with the staff of wood. Newton got beat by the Apple Girl. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Egypt was troubled by the horrible ass. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Charles Darwin had the balls to ask. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the porch? Hey, Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are you losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, if you believe there's nothing out here to say, nothing is cool. For the never believers, yeah, yeah, yeah. Here's a little ghost for the offering, yeah, yeah, yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's, yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling, yeah, yeah, yeah. About this one, tell me, are you locked in the punch? Hey, Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are you having fun? If you believe they put a man on the moon, if you believe there's nothing up your sleeve, nothing.
Of Live.
Oh,
that was absolutely
the one I love was my favorite.
Was it?
Yeah.
just like seems really, really happy tonight on stage. He's just jumping around and laughing
and also,
all the time.
A toast. To the fairest city. To a beautiful monument. To a beautiful people. The end. We're gonna do one more song. Thank you very much for having us here. We're glad that you came. And we love you too. Thank you.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end.